Did you know that? Titanic Officer William Murdoch never shot to the crowd. In the film, we saw how the officer receives a bribe to let people get into the lifeboats, and then shoots into the crowd to control the situation. His family denied this version, as witnesses reported that Officer Murdoch was always helping people onto the boats, and since he was never found, it is presumed that he sank with the ship. So director James Cameron had to apologize, saying, "I think it was probably wrong to portray a specific person, in this case First Officer Murdoch, as the one who fired the gun. First Officer Murdoch has a family that was offended by this, and I agree with them."